Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Nartrees podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book, In High Price, A Neuroscientist's Journey of Self-Discovery That Challenges Everything You Know About Drugs and Society. Dr. Carl Hart combines personal memoir with professional insight to present a compelling argument against common misconceptions about drugs and their impact on society. Through his own life story, from growing up in one of Miami's toughest neighborhoods, to becoming a respected neuroscientist and psychology professor, Hart explores the physiological, societal, and political aspects of drug use. This book is a profound exploration of addiction, poverty, and the science of drug effects, urging readers to reconsider established norms and policies around drug control and addiction treatment. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, intersection of personal experience and scientific research. Dr. Carl Hart uses his unique position as both a scientist specializing in psychoactive drugs and a black man who grew up in an impoverished community to provide a unique perspective on drug addiction and policy. Throughout High Price, he details his journey from a rough neighborhood to his work in the lab, where he conducts experiments to understand the effects of drugs on the human brain. This dual perspective offers a richer, deeper understanding of how societal conditions and personal choices interact in the realm of drug use and addiction. Hart's narrative challenges the reader to question their biases and understand the socio-economic factors that influence drug-related policies. Secondly, debunking drug myths, Hart addresses and systematically dismantles various myths surrounding drug use and addiction. Using evidence from his own research and broad scientific studies, he illustrates how misinformation and fear drive much of current drug policy. High Price provides critical analyses of the assumptions that all drug use is detrimental, that it inevitably leads to addiction, and that hard drugs are essentially different in potential for abuse than more socially acceptable substances like alcohol. This challenge to conventional wisdom invites readers to look at drug abuse from a health-centered rather than a criminal perspective. Thirdly, impacts of drug policies on society. One of the core arguments in Hart's book is how current drug policies, particularly in the United States, disproportionately affect people of color and those from lower socioeconomic backgrounds. Hart blends statistical data, historical contexts, and personal anecdotes to show how punitive measures have perpetuated cycles of poverty and crime without significantly deterring drug use or improving public health. He discusses alternative models and the potential improvements that could arise from a shift towards a more evidence-based approach to drug policy that focuses on education, healthcare, and rehabilitation. Fourthly, redefining addiction. Dr. Hart offers a nuanced definition of addiction, challenging the traditional views often held by the public and many in the health services. Distinguishing between drug use and drug addiction, he emphasizes that not everyone who uses drugs becomes addicted, and addiction is more complexly intertwined with individual biology, environment, and personal history. This broader perspective helps in understanding the myriad factors contributing to substance abuse and points towards more effective, empathetic approaches to treatment and prevention. Lastly, proposals for reform. Toward the end of High Price, Hart discusses comprehensive strategies for reforming societal views and policies on drugs. He advocates for decriminalization of drug use, investment in research and education, and the implementation of harm reduction strategies. These reforms, he argues, would lead to significant benefits in terms of public health, crime reduction, and social justice, alleviating the burdens of the current system, which heavily leans toward incarceration over treatment and rehabilitation. In conclusion, the book High Price is essential reading for policymakers, educators, health professionals, and anyone interested in the intersection of science, policy, and society. Dr. Carl Hart's unique insights as a neuroscientist and an individual who has lived through many experiences related to drug abuse provide a fresh perspective different from the traditional narratives. It challenges preconceived notions and presents an evidence-based, compassionate plea for change that could shape better societal outcomes. Anyone looking to deepen their understanding of the complexities surrounding drugs and society would greatly benefit from this enlightening narrative. If you would like to support Carl Hart, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.